just sold and delivered the first one up in the San Francisco Bay Area. Their casino operations manager, midway through the training, was staring at the unit like, you know, pensive and almost like an angry look on his face. I was like, "Hey, Roger, what's going on?" He's like, "You know, I'm looking at this system critically, and I can't see a flaw."